a word of advice and a little ditty. Given your age and the number of friends you have, and hence the number of videos you'll have to watch, a couple of Red Bulls wouldn't go amiss before you start the gin. And now the ditty.
Hey, you Shirley, it's your birthday.
We're all toasting you on a Sunday.
Today you're turning 70, that's pretty cool.
So we're gonna have a drink with you.
Happy birthday, Shirley!
Happy birthday, great Auntie Shirley. Hope your birthday is amazing.
Happy birthday, Shirl, from your best ever sister-in-law. Have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Shirley, from the odd job man.
Happy 70th birthday, Auntie Shirley. Lots of love, your wonderful niece, Rachel.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Auntie Shirley. Happy birthday to you.
Have a lovely birthday. Happy 70th. Cheers.
Hi Shirley, just want to say a massive happy 70th birthday. What a great milestone, and what a year to turn 70. Lots of happy memories of working with you throughout the years, always being a real inspiration to me and everyone that works for you. I hope you have a great day. I'm sure Paul and the boys will help you celebrate in style, even though we are in a semi-lockdown. But all the best, and I can't wait to celebrate when we're out of this lockdown tiered system. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Shirley. Woo!
Happy birthday, Shirley. Hope you have a great day. Such a shame we couldn't have a big party and a blowout, but we'll save that for next year for your 21st. Have a great one. Cheers. Bye.
Well, happy birthday, Shirley. As you know, as you get older, you've got to look after yourself. You obviously have. I saw some of the looks the senior associates were giving you on that Zoom call the other day. Don't tell me you didn't notice either. Anyway, God, we've known each other for what? 17 years now, something like that. I think we met in an office above a Pizza Hut in Aylesbury, and I've really never looked back since. So thanks for everything, Shirley, and happy birthday.
Hi, Shirley. I'm raising a glass. It's an empty glass. Either one of these or these, but to say to you, happy, happy, happy 70th birthday. I hope you have an amazing time. Fill a few of those up, drink well, enjoy yourself. But I want to say it's been an absolute pleasure. Not that you're going anywhere, but you are more than somebody I work with. You are a really, really good friend. You've been amazing to me over the 9 years I've worked with you. And I want to say thank you for everything you've done for me. I really, really appreciate all the help, the friendship you've given me. And I hope we can remain friends for a long, long, long time further. Anyway, there's one more thing I want to say to you. And that is, next year, this is your year. Definitely. Do what makes you happy. Enjoy yourself. Have a fantastic birthday. Love you loads. Take care.
Hi Shirley, happy birthday. Have a great 70th celebration.
Hiya Shirley, doesn't seem like 5 minutes ago we were out on our girls' lunch for your 60th, which was a fab day. But here we are, 10 years on. Happy birthday, have a great weekend. Don't look a day over 69.
Have a good one.
See ya. Yeah.
Shirley, happy birthday, you absolute legend. I heard we're not allowed to say how old you are today, but I heard it's a big one. I just want to say thank you so much for everything you've taught us over the years, that flirting is the only real way to do business and that it's acceptable to drink Prosecco at any time of the day. I hope you have the best birthday ever, filled with as much champagne as a girl could wish for, and that you have the best time ever. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Shirley, from me and the main man, Rodney.
happy birthday, Shirley. I hope you have a nice day. Thank you for all your support this year, and I look forward to an exciting 2021.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shirley. Happy birthday to you. Have a lovely birthday.
Bye.
Happy birthday to Shirley. Happy birthday, dear Shirley. Happy birthday to you. Shirley, have a very happy, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day filled with lots of love and joy. And we wish you all our best wishes. Lots of love, Ben, Pav and Zach.
Happy birthday, Shirley. Hope you have an amazing day. It's such a big milestone. It seems like only yesterday we were celebrating 10 years ago. Hope you have a fantastic time celebrating with your friends and family. I know it's not quite the same this year, but I'm sure they'll make it extra special for you. And hopefully next year we can do a big celebration when things get a bit more back to normal. But in the meantime, enjoy and have fun. Take care. Bye.
Hi, Shirley. Happy birthday to you. I hope you have an absolutely lovely day. I hope your family spoil you, and I really hope that we're able to celebrate soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Shirley. I hope you have an amazing day, and I hope that Paul and the boys spoil you lots.
Hi, Shirley. Reuben and I wanted to wish you a very happy 70th birthday. Make sure you have a glass of champagne and celebrate.
Hey up, Shirley. Happy 70th birthday.
Lots of love.
Have a great day.
Woo! Happy birthday, Shirley. Hope you have a lovely day.
Happy birthday, Shirley.
Happy birthday, Shirley.
Hey, Shirley.
Hi, Shirley.
Hey, Shirley.
Hi, Shirley.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Filmed from a socially distanced
angle. We get closer, but COVID.
Happy birthday,
birthday
to you. Happy birthday.
Brian.
Happy birthday.
Have a good one.
Have a good
Happy
one.
Day.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
Take care. Stay safe. And space.
Happy birthday, Shirley. It's extraordinary, isn't it? We've worked together for, good Lord, over 30 years, and we're very close business partners at one time, developing SciPol into a company that we were able to sell, buy back and sell again. So although I'm not a fellow golfer, just partied with you a couple of times at Christmas do's, I suppose most of my memories are to do with initially when we first started working together, dropping those wind baffles off the microphones on that muddy Thameside site, employing the guy when we were monitoring stripping asbestos from that Barbican hotel, who took loads of mirrors in order to mirror completely a bathroom and toilet in his flat. So we worked with some strange people, but did some very interesting work, had a bit of fun, made a bit of money, and it all seems to have been pretty much okay. I've enjoyed working with you, and I'm really pleased to send you heartfelt happy birthday greetings. So I hope this is all okay in this rather strange year, and we'll properly party at some time in the future. Happy birthday.
Hi, Shirley. If we're in more normal times, then we could have got a host of people from church together to wish you a happy birthday on this important day. Sadly, it's only me because of the circumstances, but this comes with the love and the prayers of the community at Aylesbury Methodist Church.
Hi, Shirley. Happy birthday from somebody who shares the same birthday with you. And it's a landmark birthday as well for me. Have a good time.
Hello, Shirl the Pearl. Congratulations on reaching the big 7-0. I hear that 70 is a new 50, so let's hang on to that. Haven't you done well in those years? You've achieved such a lot, not least of which is producing, with a bit of help from Paul, two lovely sons who have done a brilliant job today to get all this sorted for your birthday. Well done to them. I've been so proud and happy to have been your friend for 60 of those 70 years. It means a great deal to me. So, very happy birthday, Shirl, and many more of them. Here's to you. Cheers.
Well, it's ridiculous. Here we are at 70, I'm not far behind, yet we don't feel more than 40 most of the time. Great pity that you can't have a party, but your boys have brilliantly mobilised the troops, and you certainly should feel 70 was well celebrated. Mike asked if I had any photos to share. I have, of course, got hundreds and have relived many happy holidays searching for the best. Result, an email chronology and a PowerPoint presentation, would you believe? I hope you're impressed. Have a brilliant day, Shirl. Happy birthday, Barbara. Bye.
Shirley, lovely to speak to you. It's a long time ago that I last saw you, wasn't it? I think it was probably at Marcia's 60th. But I was thinking back to the times when we used to meet up at Ladywood. That really seems like a long time ago. And I don't think Ladywood is there anymore. The old church has gone, and I think the new church isn't even called Ladywood. It's called Oakwood Church. So I think we're a bit of the old history. Anyway, a very happy 70th birthday. I hope you can enjoy it as best you can in these difficult times that everyone keeps telling us we're having. And hopefully by next year, we might all be able to enjoy our 71st. We might even meet up at Marcia's 71st again. That would be lovely. So a very happy birthday, Shirley. Lots of love, Anne.
Hi, Shirley. Wishing you a very happy birthday today in this extraordinary year of 2020 with a worldwide pandemic due to COVID-19, meaning we're unable to all get together to celebrate this, your milestone. Thinking back to happy memories of us in the 1960s, playing table tennis and listening to the latest hits in the Methodist Church Hall in Leeds, when we became members of the Methodist Church together with Marcia, attending the same school in Headingley, going on a ski holiday to Macugnaga, Italy with Judy, when we couldn't ski because of avalanches in the village, celebrating other milestones over the years, including my 60th lunch in Leeds, when you gave an after-lunch speech in my honour, and thank you for visiting me when I was recently convalescing near Aylesbury. Lots of love, and have a wonderful day, and hope we can meet up soon. Happy birthday from David and Liz. Bye.
There was a dear friend from Leeds. When our paths cross, I'm really pleased. Saturdays during our primary years saw us learning Scottish dancing. Pioneers! Forgot the steps? Nay, I'm sure we could still prance them, hey? In teenage years, 4 weeks in Spain, my memories of this have never waned. Sand, sea, and having fun were never ever underdone. We were good girls then. Sunday evenings, church we attended. On the back pews we would sit, trying hard to concentrate on the best bits. So much water has flowed under the bridge, but lunches in London are still our thing, and I love them. Something to look forward to each year, just knowing that there will be plenty of cheer. Well, happy 70th birthday, dear old girl. I'm privileged to have such a great loyal pal. Celebrate the best you can. Thoughts, love and hugs I send you through this tin can. Thank you for being you. Happy birthday.
And now the ditty to remind you of our student days that we can talk about, the encounter in Hallein and the budgie snugglers, the white ones, in Dubrovnik. There once was a student named Shirley, whose hair was delectably curly. From mountains to coast, the boys chased her the most. But she left with a first, did our Shirley. Happy birthday, Shirley. We'll be thinking of you and certainly raising a toast to you in the evening. Lots of love to you.
Happy birthday, Shirley.
Hello, Shirley. This is Sheila. Just to say, have a very happy birthday. I'm sorry that we won't be able to get together until the spring, but after 51 years, I think we'll remain friends, and hopefully we can crack open a bottle in the spring together. Best wishes from Lawrence as well.
Happy 70th birthday, Shirley. Sorry we're not able to be with you on your special day. Hopefully see you in the new year. Have a lovely Christmas with all the family. Bye.
Happy 70th birthday, WPS. What, pardon, sorry. I hope you remember what that means, Shirley. I hope you have a fantastic day and a fantastic Christmas and hope to see you soon. Lots of love. Bye.
Hello, Shirley. It's Anne here. Happy birthday. Many happy returns of the day. I was just thinking about that time we were in Ireland on holiday. Do you remember? And you had a really bad bout of hiccups. And you couldn't stop. And I think it was my dad who came up behind and gave you a really big thump on the back. And that cured the hiccups, the surprise of it. But you were so surprised that you burst into tears. I remember that. Anyway, have a lovely day. Not too many hiccups now. Love, Anne and Stuart from Preston. Bye.
Hello, Shirley. Congratulations and best wishes on your significant birthday from Richard here in Shirley, coincidentally, near Solihull. Love and best wishes. Have a great day.
Hi, Shirley. I know I haven't been around all your life, but I have many happy memories. You coming and walking with us on our holidays in the Yorkshire Dales. You babysitting for me when I was singing at the Royal Festival Hall with my school choir and Mum and Dad were away for the weekend. And your lovely birthday party 10 years ago. Anyway, sorry we can't be with you this time, but here's hoping we can get together next year for your celebration. And in the meantime, hope you have a lovely day and happy birthday. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Shirley!
Hope you're having a great day. I don't know which day it is, but I imagine it's pretty soon. And when we can all come out and play again, it'd be great to see you all at some family reunion. All the very best. Bye.
Bye. Happy birthday.
Hello, Shirley. I thought my video message I would send from my nerve centre where I'm doing my master's degree. Online at the University of Edinburgh. And I thought as my memory of you, I'd go back to, I think, 1972, 1973, when you were doing your master's degree at the University of Manchester in, I think, pollution, environmental issues, and I used to so look forward to when you would come round and have supper with me and Mum and Dad, and it was such fun having you with us there. And from that time, I still have a memory, which is this letter which you wrote to me in the summer of 1974, congratulating me on my A-level results, which was so kind, so typical of you, and so warm. And so here I am, over the years, sending you my congratulations, this time for your 70th birthday. And to join the celebrations, we have Mariam and Tamsky to wish you a happy birthday! And now we'll turn the video camera off, somehow.
Hi Shirley, I must be one of the very few people who have known you all your life. You helped celebrate my 70th birthday, and now it's my turn to wish you a very happy special birthday. I'll be thinking of you on the day, and hopefully soon we'll get together to actually celebrate in person. Cheers!
Hello Shirley, it's Caroline here. Welcome to the 70s. It's not as bad as you might think. I really enjoyed our trips to West Kirby and to Littlebank, and I hope that we'll be able to get together again soon. Happy birthday. Have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Shirley. Now, we were asked to think of a limerick that was amusing and clean, an almost impossible task, really. But I remember one that you told us from when you were at university. So here goes. There was a young lady from Bude who went for a swim in a lake. A man in a punt stuck the pole up her nose and said, "You can't swim here, it's private." So I hope you enjoyed that, and I'm going to add a photograph at the end of this video, which was taken in 1972 when I believe you were 21 and you visited us, because my father was standing in for the Methodist minister in Rome at the Methodist church there for the summer while he went on holiday. And this picture shows you looking at some jewellery that a local trader was selling, and in the background you got my mum and Sarah and me. So that's a bit of history, sort of family history. Anyway, I hope you have a wonderful day and a good collection of videos, and I bet that limerick beats them all.
Happy birthday, Shirley. I can't believe that you're 70, and it's a shame you can't have a party this year, but I'm sure you have many happy memories, as I do, of past family parties, and one in particular which I have written a little limerick about. There once was a young lady called Shirley who liked to cheat at Monopoly. One day, as a prank, she had us raid the bank to pay Philip's hotel rent entirely. Have a wonderful birthday.
Hi Shirley, wishing you a very, very happy 70th birthday. I hope you celebrate in style, although I feel that us born on the aught babies have really had our celebrations nixed this year. But for sure we're gonna make up for them in years to come, and hoping this one is as fun as it can be. Over the years, I've just really enjoyed your company and, you know, family gatherings in Llangollen and up in Leeds and Chester. And I'm so thrilled that we've stayed in touch. And, you know, living overseas, it can be a little lonely and you can be a bit bereft of family. And it's just great that we can still communicate and that I get to see you every now and then. And I just wanted to say that I really appreciate that. It sounds a bit soppy, but I wanted to say it anyway. Have a wonderful day. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Shirley.
Happy birthday. Woo!
Sending you many, many happy returns. Hope you get sport rotten. And we hope to see you for a birthday drink very soon.
Cheers.
Lots of love. Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Shirley. We hope you have a great day with all your family around you. Cheers then.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Shirley. I'm so sorry we can't be with you. It can't be helped, but to celebrate, we've managed to find you a special guest singer.
Wake up, Maggie. I think I got something to say to you. It's late September and I really should be back at school.
Happy birthday, Shirley. We've known each other for, well, approximately 44 years. You've been a fantastic aunt during that time. One of my earliest definitive memories of you would have been at your wedding back when I was 6. It was a fantastic day. Rebecca fainted at the altar. I pulled out a tooth and someone ordered a kissogram for the wedding breakfast. Let's hope that no one forgets to do that for you this year on your 70th. Best wishes.
Happy birthday, Shirley. Have a lovely day. Sorry for the Blue Peter Cat moment. And we look forward to seeing you properly to celebrate in a good old Parsons
2022.
Way. Yes. Bye.
Hello, Shirley.
Hello, Shirley.
Wishing you a happy 70th birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
We're
happy
so birthday. Gutted that we can't be seeing you on your birthday, but we can't wait to see you again soon.
Yay.
We're just having a fire. Yeah.
We're having a fire, yeah.
That's right. Well, have an absolutely brilliant day, and I hope Paul and Spud and Will are going to cook you an amazing dinner or something.
And we'll celebrate as soon as we can.
And I'm going to have a cake.
Yeah, we'll have a cake for you.
I think she probably will have a cake. See you soon, Shirley. Happy birthday. We all love you.
We love you.
Hi, Shirley. Just thinking it's been 1967, rowing out to Grasmere Island was about our first encounter, I seem to remember. Nice that you're still going strong. Have a good birthday. And we'll see you sometime in the new year.
Have a happy birthday, Shirley. And yes, we will see you sometime in the new year, hopefully, when things improve. So hope you're doing okay down there. And just enjoy yourself if you can.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Shirley. Many happy returns for this year. I'm so sorry we can't all be together, but I hope you have a fantastic day. And I look forward to seeing you when we've all had a vaccine and can hang out again. Lots of love, and we hope you have a really, really good time. Bye.
Hi, Shirley. Hope you're keeping well. I thought, in case you didn't recognise me, because it's been so long since we've seen each other, if I plonk myself behind the ironing board, you would instantly recognise it's me. In looking back on our time together, I first met you when I answered an advert in the local news agents for a cleaner. And yes, you gave me the job, and 20 years later, I was still there. Do you remember when we went to Ladies' Day at Ascot? Oh, we had a lovely day. But the thing that I remember about it is that we ended up in the Royal Enclosure by mistake and were escorted out. So we could live on that for a while. We've been to Ascot Ladies' Day in the Royal Enclosure. Another nice event you took me to was Pampering Day at Hartwell House. And I thoroughly enjoyed that, except in the afternoon we sat out in the sun. And I don't know if it's because I'd had a head massage, but I fell asleep. When I got home, I was as red as a lobster. I hope you're going to have a lovely birthday, Shirley, in the circumstances. You're one of the nicest people I've ever known. You're just lovely inside and out, and I wish you all the best. Congratulations on your 70th.
Happy birthday, Shirl.
Happy birthday, Shirl.
I cannot believe that you are 70. You don't look a day older than you did when I first met you.
I think I can remember your 40th, your 50th and your 60th.
So I can certainly remember the 60th.
That was a good one.
Listen, I know that you can't celebrate the way that you'd really like to, but I hope you have a fantastic time and we'll do it properly when we can.
And maybe we'll get that trip to Spain that we talked about last year.
Oh yeah, that'd be fantastic. Take care.
Take care.
Bye.
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 I've been stuck up in this mountain all day long, absolutely lost, trying to find a cabin to get me down. Oh, what's this? Finally found one, the only one in the whole of London. Oh, there's somebody in it. Here we go.
Hi, Shirley.
Hi, Shirley.
Hi, Shirley.
We just wanted to say, in your life you have lots and lots of acquaintances, but the friends you have very, very few. We count you amongst our very best friends, and we'd like to say happy birthday to you.
Have a lovely day.
Have a lovely day. Bye.
Bye. I'm proud. Shirley, Negroni to you on your 70th. Many margarita. Congratulations. And margarita from Sue. Lovely that your boys have got this together for you. Very happy birthday. I hope we're going to see you in the not too distant future.
Shirley, next time you're going past us on Moor Park, don't throw a ball over.
Come and knock
on. To see us.
Yes.
And happy birthday
very
to
happy
you.
Very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Shirley. 70, wow. Where's all the time gone? Hope you have a lovely day today and hope to see you soon.
Hi Shirley, John and Olivia here. I just wanted to say, this is when we first met. It was in the La Cala Los Altos inaugurational golf tournament, and we won together in May 2003. So that's 17 years ago. So we both want to wish you a very happy 70th birthday. What a momentous occasion.
Happy birthday, Shirley.
Okay, see you soon. Bye.
Hi Shirley, greetings from the land of the long white cloud. I hear you're about to join the 3 score in 10 club. Been there for a year now. It's not too bad, I'm getting used to it. But anyway, I'm sorry I can't join you because of your crazy rules up there. Down here, everything's pretty well normal. It's just, we don't let anyone in. But anyway, on the 13th, have an absolutely great day. Lots of love, your old mate Boris. Cheers.
Shirley Roebuck, happy, happy birthday. You look so much younger than me. Hard to believe we're the same age. I have so many fond memories of visiting you and the family in Stokes Mandeville. was such a great time. Hope to do it again soon one day. In the meantime, have a happy birthday and many, many more to come. Hugs to you. Bye-bye.
Take 48. Haven't heard me play before, and you probably won't want to again now, but happy birthday, Shirley, and I hope all goes well for you. And remember that 70 Fahrenheit is only 21 Celsius, so have a great day. Love you. Bye-bye.
I can't believe it. I won't say the number because we all know what it is, but happy, happy birthday from both of us. Hope to see you in the new year sometime.
Happy birthday, Shirley.
Cheers.
Hi Shirley.
Hi Shirley.
Joe and I just want to say
happy birthday
and many congratulations. What a fantastic milestone.
And we so love having you as our neighbour and as our friend.
We are very blessed and very fortunate and such fine Ellsborough members too.
And also games night, brilliant games night people, and gardeners and champagne fizz drinkers as well. So have a fantastic celebration.
Yeah. You're both really talented at all of that stuff.
And sending you lots of love.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi Shirley, wishing you a very happy 70th birthday from a very safe social distance of just over 6 million metres away. Look forward to reducing the social distance sometime next year. See you then and have a wonderful day. Bye.
Hi Shirley, and a very happy birthday. We can't believe you're 70 today. You don't look it.
Ever since we met in Corfu in 1975, you've been a wonderful friend. That holiday introduced us to the delights of foreign travel and which led us to share so many marvellous times.
Just to mention a few, Tessa, Bergerac, Paxos, South Africa and Mauritius, Belize and the Caribbean. Happy memories.
And we mustn't forget the 40 odd years of New Year celebrations, including that midnight tandem ride in Winslow in the frosty early hours of 1981.
For many years, you were my golfing partner at Highbullen, and we had lots of fun times in Mijas, in spite of arriving late for a tea time and getting stuck in water in an underpass.
Did you get into trouble?
Why do we love Cheryl?
Well, you've been a great mum to your two wonderful lads and a great friend to our Keaton. Thanks for all those good times. You bring love and kindness to those around you, but you have got that steely determination to succeed.
We're privileged to know you so well and to have shared your love and support. Many thanks. We hope that we will share lots of good times for many years to come. Wishing you a very happy birthday.
Cheers!
Cheers, Shell. Just remember that the response to Paul's opening of two clubs when you have few points in bridge is two diamonds.
You nearly had a divorce before you got married. Bye!
There was a fine woman called Shirley who always got up really early. Her husband, called Paul, didn't like that at all and rolled over in bed, feeling surly. Happy birthday, Shirley. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shirley. Happy birthday to you. Lots of love. Bye.
Hi Cheryl, just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. This is probably the 48th time I've actually said that. And I want to thank you for being a great friend and playing a big part in our lives. Now here's a little poem, what you wrote for your special day.
There was a young lady called Shirley who got to be 70 too early. She's got so long to go, we want her to know we still think of you as a girly.
Cheers, Happy birthday.
Hey babe, I've no idea how it's possible that you're celebrating your 70th birthday, as one of the very few people who've known me all of my life. This is just a little bit special. I'm so sorry we can't be together, but take it from me now, we will make up for it and we'll have the best celebration we possibly can next year. It's there's so much to say and so little time, but I'm thinking of you all the time, and just want to remind you that you are absolutely the best. Love you to bits. See you soon, I hope. Bye.